13 reps with 152, not to failure. 1 to 2 reps left in the tank, marked it orange, so that means one in the tank. 1 RM, it's a personal best, so at 218 kilos. The last 2 weeks don't count because this was my max effort week. I only did 1 rep with the prescribed rep weight, I mean, and same thing for week 10, where I didn't go to the max or even near in my third set. So 218 is the new starting point of cycle number 4. Very pleased. Okay, first secondary exercise is going to be deficit deadlifts, but sumo deficit deadlifts, not regular stance. Reason is it works better because I deadlift sumo style, not regular. So here we go. For 10 reps, it's about 200 pounds. Really feel it stretch way more, and it's only, what is it, 2 inches. Ten times 98 kilos, 216 pounds, and for this entire, well, not cycle, but the entire program, a rep PR on bench with 131 kilos, so very pleased. And close grip bench press is next, and then JM presses. Guys, final exercise is going to be triceps exercise, JM presses. Really targets your triceps, don't need a lot of weight. This is about 30 kilos, 66 pounds. You grab the bar like a close grip bench press and bring the bar towards about your chin area. So you have to do this with your wrists, not touching your chin, and then keep the elbows up and really press out from the triceps. So no involvement of the shoulders and the chest. Believe me, when you do it correctly, you really feel it in your triceps. And 20 to 30 kilos is a lot of weight. So here we go. chins and won't record that, so I'm out of here.